Don't mind me, I'm just gonna bury my face in this flower for a while. This, if you can't tell by the flowers, is a native milkweed. And even though it's called butterfly milkweed, just a quick cursory glance over this tells us that it's important to a lot of other species in addition to pollinators. There's little native bees here, but there's also a little crab spider hiding in here waiting for pollinators to visit. There's an ant, there's another spider right here. It's a whole little community. And milkweeds are really, really important for insects. A lot of pollinators visit them, and a lot of species that feed on pollinators, like these spiders, live on milkweeds sometimes their whole lives. Milkweeds are kind of interesting because they like really open areas, and they're really not as common as they used to be. Today, you find them mostly growing along roadsides where, again, where it's really open. But the nice thing about habitat like what's behind me is it's burned frequently, and they keep the conditions natural. And so actually, you can sometimes find native milkweeds like this growing in the habitat behind me. And that really illustrates a key point of longleaf pine restoration. Because when you burn this habitat to benefit the pines and open up the canopy, you're also benefiting the plants that grow beneath that towering canopy of pines, species like this milkweed. And when you benefit milkweed, you benefit pollinators. And when you benefit pollinators, you benefit people. So it's a whole kind of interconnected web of life when you're restoring this habitat. You can kind of take a piece of longleaf pine ecosystem restoration home with you. Now, I'm not saying you should collect milkweeds from the wild, quite the contrary, but a lot of nurseries sell species like this native butterfly milkweed that you can then take home, plant in your garden, and attract the full complement of species I mentioned earlier. Again, you're taking a little piece of this ecosystem to your house and helping conserve species there. I could just look at this plant all day. It's just absolutely gorgeous. Every time I look around, I see new species. I just love milkweeds so much. Another awesome feature of the longleaf pine ecosystem.
Wild Wander is made possible by the generous support of organizations that believe in the importance of the stories we tell. If your organization would like to talk about a partnership opportunity, contact us at info@macroscopepictures.com.